shadows, or this is arguably not look.
It took some detective work, but the gang and I managed to track down where Rajan had gone into hiding. Somehow, he'd managed to transform a long-forgotten temple into the thriving center of his spice operation, and it's there where we'll find him. The jungle, too thick to drive through, forced us to walk the long distance to our target. We ran into a few problems along the way, but pushed on. For the temple was more than just Rajan's hideout. It was also home to the Clockwork Heart. A pump so strong and tireless, it could increase spice production tenfold. Good for Rajan, but awful for the rest of the world. Hope he's not counting on that heart too much.
My condolences.
Because tonight, it comes home with me.
If I may ask, how? The Predator Awakens. Well, there's your mistake. You don't go take fish for a walk. Take them for a swim. How are you doing today, Walters? To everyone who's currently watching, hello, and hope you're enjoying the show.
The situation. Just be careful. If you get hurt, the nearest hospital is 106 miles from here. According to my map of the area, there should be a hidden passage into the temple behind that waterfall.
Nice work, Bentley. I'll take a hidden passage over the front door any day.
Thank you. I have to break in and take photos right now.
Lego, you found a spice growing facility. Now, from what I know of photosynthesis, all the expensive equipment should be found at the top of this room. That access tube should get you up there.
All right, I'll head for the top.
I'm taking recon photos of Rajan's spice facility. How best to break it down? How best to break it down and, get what I need. This is a spice production factory, photosynthesis, which means they're growing illegal plants here and making them produce some high grade shit.
This one.
If only it was that simple. You have to remember that Sly and